Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you all are doing extremely well. So in this video, we are going to talk about multiple hiring opportunities. Make sure to watch the video till the end so that you can know about the companies hiring, the role they are hiring for, and all the required and essential information related to the hiring so that you don't have any kind of confusion in your mind. Right, but before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't subscribed till now. It will really motivate me to make more such content for you, and definitely the channel will be helpful for you for letting you know about the job updates, the companies hiring, and all the placement related information stuff will be uploaded on our channel itself. So as you can see, the first opportunity that we are going to talk as of now is from Apple. So Apple is hiring for the role of software development intern. The location mentioned is Bangalore, Karnataka. Here is they have provided kind of summary that people at Apple don't just build products, they craft a kind of experience that has revolutionized entire industry. The diverse collection of our people and their ideas encourage innovation. Key qualifications they are looking for is that we are looking to hire full-time software engineering interns across different organizations. Across different organizations within Apple to intern between January to July 2022. So basically, they're going to hire full-time software engineer intern across different organizations for the internship from the time of January to July 2022. So this opportunity is for definitely for freshers. And if you are someone from 2022 batch, you can apply for this opportunity. So here they have provided the description that you have, do you have a passion for invention and self-challenge? Do you thrive on pushing the limits of what's considered feasible and all the required information? Fine. So Apple has a long-standing commitment to India with a focus on product development, iOS, ecosystem expansion, manufacturing, and such. So certain relevant and important points are given. You can go through it to get a proper sort of idea. And we'll be covering only the important points. Right. So our next opportunity is from Tech Mahindra. So Tech Mahindra is hiring for the role of Java developer. So this is an immediate opening for Java developer. As you can see, you should be having 0 to 2 years of experience. It means that if you are just a fresher or if you are holding some kind of an experience, then also you can apply. So this opportunity is for 2020-2021, right? And 2022 batch even, as if 0 to 2 years they have mentioned. So talking about the job description, so greetings from Tech Mahindra. We have an immediate opening for Java developer. Experience is okay. So here they have mentioned 0.6 to 2 years. Hyderabad location notice. They have mentioned serving notice 30 days or immediate if you can join, or if they're having a notice period of 30 days, then this is also going to work for them. So required skills they are looking for is Java microservices, Java 8, Spring Boot microservices. Familiarity with AWS and cloud native will be added advantage, but not mandatory. Interested candidates can share their updated CV along with below mandatory details to the email address. So here they have provided this email address, so you can share your updated CV in this format where you have to mention your, okay, so along with CV, you have to provide this detail as well, that is in the mail itself, name, contact, email ID, total experience, relevant experience, and all the required information as you can see right now. Fine. So let's talk about our next opportunity, that is from CRED. So CRED is hiring for the role of backend developer. This is an opportunity for fresher, right? So let's explore further about this. So if you are someone from 2022 batch, even 2021, you can apply for this opportunity as if this is a fresher opportunity. So CRED is an exclusive community for India's most trustworthy and creditworthy individuals, where the members are rewarded for good financial behavior. CRED was born out of a need to bring back the focus on a long lost virtue, one of trust, the idea being to create a community center. So what you will be doing, so you will be working on solving real problems with sustainable guidance from experienced mentor. You are experienced to apply best practices in software development to design, develop, test, and deploy features and components. You are expected to own the outcomes of areas you are responsible for. You should apply if you have 0 to 6 months of experience in product development and software engineering, curiosity to learn and exploring ways to improve yourself and the quality of your outcomes, ability to adapt to new situations and work through ambiguity, passion and pride for coding, zeal for building products with empathy for customer. Right, so they haven't specified any particular grant. So this is for freshers. You, if you're from 2020, 2021 or 2022, you can apply for it. They haven't specified any branch, so no matter from which branch you are, you can go for it. The only thing they are looking for is that these particular skills that they have mentioned here. If you are having them, then you can definitely go for this opportunity. Here they have specified about the life at Cred. You can just go through it to get a proper idea about the company, right? So these were three opportunities for you. I hope that you have found this video useful. If this is so, make sure to hit the like button. Do share the video among your friends as well. And don't forget to share and subscribe this channel. Bye, everyone.